Welcome back. We are broadcasting live. Two contestants remain, but only one will be married to a millionaire.
I've decided to go with Brandy.
Brandy!
How does it feel to be a national hero?
I'm no hero. I was doing what anybody would have done under those circumstances.
Well, most people would have ducked.
What happened on your show this week was disastrous. But from a legal standpoint, neither the network nor the producers could be held liable.
So theoretically, if we had a show on air where people committed suicide and wouldn't be breaking the law.
If people are actually going to die, I want them to die for a good reason.
5, 4, 3.
What you're about to see tonight is unlike anything you've seen on television before. Sarah Hickey will never have a chance at a new life, but her daughter could. All you have to do is vote.
We just gave that girl $300,000. Not everybody on TV is rich and living the American dream.
It's people like us. They're poor and desperate.
You're my sister, and I promised that I was gonna take care of you.
At what cost?
Look, I got a family, I got a house I'm about to lose. I'll do anything you ask. Look, I'm out of options.
I think people are getting bored. We need to up the stakes.
$1 million for the death of the year on the season finale.
Is death ridiculous to you now?
All hail the lucky one.
Somebody back there, stop her! Don't let her do it! Hey! Shut her off!
Thank you for watching. Life is precious. Make the most of it.